India is a union of states, and that is what the first article of the Indian Constitution defines us. Now, whatever they say, talking of one country, what is it? It is one country, but it is based on the federal concept that recognizes the diversity. They want to do away with this recognition of the India's diversity and impose a uniformity. This is a very serious matter. India is a union of states, and that is what the first article of the Indian Constitution defines us. Now, whatever they say, talking of one country, what is it? It is one country, but it is based on the federal concept that recognizes the diversity. They want to do away with this recognition of India's diversity and impose a uniformity. This is a very serious matter.
ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟವಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ.